Hello viewers, this is IT System Admin, a complete troubleshooting solution for you. Today in this tutorial I am going to show you how to copy and install application or program from one computer to another computer. It's a very important issue, so don't forget to watch full video. You may need to install a single application to multiple computers. In this case, you do not need to install this application separately in each computer. You just install it in a single computer and copy all installed files to all your computers. It's an easy technique. In this tutorial, I will show you how to copy installed application to another computer. Okay, in this computer I have installed Cisco Packet Tracer, and I will show you how to copy the installed application from this computer to another computer. Okay, right click on the shortcut icon of Cisco Packet Tracer. Click on Open File Location. This is the location Cisco Packet Tracer is installed. Click on Up Arrow. This is program file, and this is Cisco Packet Tracer installed files. Okay, right click on it. Click on Copy and paste it in your USB driver. Okay, click on paste. All files are copying now. Copying has been finished. Cisco Packet Tracer installed application files are copied in USB drive. Okay, now eject your USB drive from this computer. And I am going to connect this USB drive to another computer. Okay, now I have connected the USB drive to another computer. Click on File Explorer. Click on USB drive. Click your copied installed files, that is Cisco Packet Tracer 7.3.0. Okay, right click on it and click on copy. Now click on C drive. Click on program files and right click on empty area and click on paste. Click on continue. All copied files are copying on this computer's program files. Copying is finished. Now click on the folder. Click on bin, that is binary files. Right click on application icons, packet tracer. You can make a shortcut to your desktop. So put your mouse pointer on send to and click on desktop create shortcut. Now again right click on packet tracer 7, you can pin it to a start menu. Click on pin to start. Okay, close this window. This is the packet tracer shortcut. Double click on it. Click on OK. Look, the application is opening right now. Look, the application has been opened. Now I can use this application as I have installed it to this computer. But I have not installed it to this computer. I just copied all installed files from another computer to this computer. Okay, close it. You can also open this application from your start menu. Click on start menu. Look, this is Cisco Packet Tracer. You can also open this application from start menu. Close it again. You can also open this application from search bar. In search bar type PACK, then you will find the packet tracer shortcut in your search bar. Then you can open it from here. This is all for today. Hope this tutorial is helpful for you. Keep watching for next tutorial. Thank you very much.